Good afternoon, guys. Today's video, I'm going to show you how to make my favorite slug trap.
So, in order to make this slug trap, you need three things. You need two identical sized coffee cups and a lid. All you got to do is get your ale of choice and fill it up. So it's maybe about a few centimeters off of the slit. So what we'll do is we'll come back tomorrow morning and we'll see if we've caught anything.